Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Vidyarthi Point. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and comment in the comment section about the videos. Today's topic is 10 lines on Christmas. First, Christmas comes on the 25th of December every year with full enthusiasm. Next, it is a celebration of the commemoration of the birth of Jesus Christ. Christmas is a religious and cultural festival celebrated worldwide by Christians. In Christianity, people worship Jesus Christ as the Son of God and respect Him. Jesus had born in a time when greed, hate, and violence were everywhere in society. Next, he was the light of the world and had come to save people from all sins. Next, Christmas is a celebration for all over the world as a religious and traditional festival . Next, on the eve of Christmas, people go to churches and offer prayers next. People, especially children, decorate their homes with lights and organize a party. Next, Christmas is a gazetted holiday in India as well as in the world, in the whole world. Thank you.